What's up, my Mun guys? We're at Mongolian Barbecue.
As if that's not a Michigan exclusive.
Who cares, dude? They know we live in Michigan. And gotta blur that, because that's probably a single place. They find that. Woo, woo, woo! Break in at Ninja Gamer's house. Woo, 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 woo!
You guys do raffles and all.
I don't, but Cole, you're the one that said my content's getting pretty good.
You guys are gonna buy. What do you think I said?
Oh, your content's getting pretty good? Sorry guys, Ninja Gamer's peeing.
And even if you said if it was your content getting good, it would just be because he has a really light in your vlog. And he's like, I'm gonna start the show so it's good. I bless the world's ears with my stories.
No, man, definitely your story is pretty good.
He doesn't have any. Essentially, Cole, he can't because he doesn't want to hear him. Nobody gets to hear him because the world revolves around him.
Yeah. Because I don't like the alt.
No one likes the alt. I spent less than a year in the place and wanted to drop out of high school, which, let's be honest, isn't the worst thing in the world. But essentially, you know, with the sinful world we live in.
It's actually still the case to this day. He still wants to drop out. It's just a very small.
Here's the thing, like, I'm a senior, so it doesn't really matter at this point, y'all.
Like, the stereotypical smiley face looks good.
Oh.
You got the smile.
Look at this, I'm taking a picture of this. That's so disgusting.
You saw that fart, dude? That was mine.
Shoo! Oh, hey. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the school.
Guys, new car is coming in the mail.
Today.
It should be here on
Saturday, Hunter. Saturday.
This is the thumbnail.
Put a picture of Lindsay right there. Wait, let's get in like close, and then you send me a picture of Lindsay and I'll put her right here. Okay, thank you. I'll edit that photo and put Lindsay there.
You're gonna put Lindsay on a thumbnail?
Yeah.
She knows
about
your
channel, right? No. Okay, so you think I talked about in eighth grade? I talked about, okay. 2018 was probably the worst year for my channel ever.
Disagree.
It was awful. 2019, the beginning had some pretty solid videos. Had some solid videos. Yes, because sixth grade.
Can you? Yeah, just yeah.
What?
It's because of sixth grade, right?
I mean, go out some solid. 2020 had good videos too.
You'll disagree on that.
The summer, okay, Ninja Chugs. The beginning of Ninja Chugs was amazing. Okay, how do you not? Okay, everything gets repetitive. Shrek's repetitive if you've done it for 30 freaking episodes.
It is.
I'm not saying it is repetitive, but.
I just don't like the newer Chugs, so they don't have the freaking feel of the old
one. Yeah, because you're the one that edited them, but you got too dang lazy. You stopped doing it. But now Ninja Gamer Chugs.
I don't like your claim lazy, because they freaking upload so quickly. All it was Hunter, we're streaming. Let's stream some Fortnite. Ethan, I know you're watching this, but acting like.
No, dude, I tried to like do like a little head nod to Ethan like I do with Caleb, and he just didn't go for it.
Wow.
See, Cole, are you almost done?
Nope.
Bro, them eggs went straight through him.
It wasn't the eggs, they didn't guess yet, dude.
Oh, it was a, okay, listen, it was a guess. Why are my guesses are wrong now, Ratchet? Gosh, darn.
This is how you can just break in your skull.
Little bit of rubby dubby on the show.
Bitty bitty pencil bam, bitty bitty pencil bam, bitty bitty pencil bam.
Oh, there's some kid in a white freaking.
A white mother, I know, those are shocks. That made no sense at all. False convert. I did. I had some okay. I mean, the beginnings were.
Speaking of food that's going through me, I'm getting it too.
Wow, bro. Dude, I'll just take a fat dump skis on like a desk.
I think I have to poop.
Then get this on next thing, buddy.
Guys, if you haven't, guys, if you're in Michigan here, you know, come down to Ann Arbor. We don't live here, but Ann Arbor's kind of sweet. It's liberal as crap. But guys, give it like another like probably 9 months or so, and I'm gonna be preaching down here probably. So, what?
You know the Shrek Rape was a good movie.
What Shrek?
Shrek Rape.
Shrek's what?
Shrek Rape.
Oh yeah, that was a great video. That's a godsend. That was the best video from 2019.
That's the other. I just don't like how repetitive Ray is.
Well, I mean, yeah, he's repetitive.
Hey Cole, can you hurry up?
Like, sheesh, cold weather, come on.
I know what Ray's doing is good, but the things he says are...
No, please hurry up. He's coming to me.
What the heck?
One sec.
Oh. The freaking stupid monkey joke. You. Boom. Huh?
No.
No.
No, Ray Sykes, Lady Gaga?
No, I do not.
It's just like an insane man on YouTube about it.
No. What just? Yeah, random bathroom talk. What, you just talk to random people in the bathroom? Fuck, dude. Fuck, dude.
I go up to kid, I'm like, hey, one time I was with Taylor, can you get that water bottle? Where you get it? Dude, apparently some kid's non-binary. And his Sam went up to him, he's like, are you not binary, dude? And the guy was like, sure.
You don't, you guys are staying here with me.
How about I come in there with you?
Yeah.
Dude, when you rewatch this, you're going to... Oh my...
What?
You're gonna see what I did with my hands, and it's like the most hey thing ever.
Dude, you better stay in here with me. I can make it fast. Wait, hold on. Let's assume it comes out.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You read that out? Okay, pick a name for your channel. A channel. He already has one.
Into
no, it's been pretty bad recently. There's no black and white films. Well, here's the thing. When someone says something that you don't like, Cole, you're not a liberal, but you act like one because when you say something or when you hear something you don't like, you attack people. Even if it has nothing to do with you. They're talking about Lady Gaga. Do not put soap on me, special Ed. I still got that video of you putting soap on me from that. Yeah, punch Justin in the dang nose. He sounds like a Rego. You gonna evangelize to Justin? Yeah. Clearly, freaking, what's his nuts? Oh, hi, Pam. You know, and those, Cole was taking a dump, and now.
Well, yeah,
now, Endo's taking it up.
It's not coming out, bro. It's not coming out.
It ain't happening. This is cool. This is amazing. It's so bad. Do the penguin, do the penguin.
The what?
The penguin.
Oh no, I'll do the Shrek.
It's horrible.
Let me get
sheesh.
We're with the baby. Can you
baby.
No.
This
no.
is another kind of
no.
rainbow. Oh, Riley's coming down here. This is another kind of music. Don't swear, Riley, for heaven's sake. What's going on at Vault of Midnight? Liberal agenda, that's what. I don't want to exit.
No, I'm serious. That's not. Hey, what's wrong with doing that?
It's not like it's gonna fall
through.
This might. How is your world doing? How is that doing?
Why are you looking at me? I didn't say anything.
You're vandalizing property.
I'm not. I go for it. And it doesn't come off. Sometimes I do the camera, sometimes I do this clock thing. Sam did it first, and I laughed like a sped, and he was like, oh, that's like a sped, now I do it.
I gotta poop too, dude. That went straight through, dude. All three of us.
Go ahead and look at the mirror.
Tell me the mirror. Guys, if you haven't seen the video, we just filmed. Go check it out.
I might post it on my channel.
Of course you will. Guys,
oh.
There's gotta be something down here that we could. We're not buying anything. I ain't got money.
Tablet.
Anything kind of cool?
Look from our camera. Look.
Hunter, look.
What?
What you just did? That was bad.
Hunter, remember camera? Hunter, remember camera with the freaking Gatorade? Look. Oh, with the receipt, a Mountain Dew. Look. My Mountain Dew.
Dude, oh my goodness.
You want a Reetin? That I stole.
Holy
I sent
smokes.
And I stole my Reetin bar.
Pee Wee's Playhouse, is this the thing that they did with Russell Crowe in South Park?
Yes.
It's horrible. Dude, it's lingering. Check out this blasphemous thing.
Huh? Try to beat this game with using your letters. So my name is Russell. So I put R-U-S-S-L.
Hunter, like John K. Use
your
brother. No,
don't. No. Joking.
It's
him?
Just this, John K. If you're watching this, it's because
I don't know what you think
he
would.
Okay. Alright, let's head upstairs. Yeah. Shh. Aiden just lived.
Aiden? It's not funny.
Did you really just do that?
It was stupid.
Oh my goodness.
It really is.
I don't care what memory it is. It could have been from freaking kindergarten.
Riley,
the team. Bro, okay, it's actually starting.
I just do it to make that joke right. Band-aid. I got a band-aid on my thing.
Hold it in, Vance Joy.
Vance Joy is not bad.
Hey, Hunter's bigger than me, and he can get up these stairs in the front.
Shoo! 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 Hacky now.
I haven't seen the light of day in 70 years.
Yeah, he's busted. Too much butt. Look at these guts and sharks. Get a meowth, Jigglypuff. Dude, Chonky Snorlax.
Stupid Memorial Day?
Yeah.
Or whatever Labor Day you get. I heard you always mention. Hey, Hunter, look.
Sheesh, Eminem's back.
Wait, look. Remember,
Captain Marvel. Like this, looking disgusting.
Hey, Kato, you look like this.
This is the place that's got actually some pretty sweet stuff. Hyro Compendiums. Odyssey Art.
This
is pretty sweet. Street Fighter.
It's your mom's Morales. Mine's Morales starts.
Ghost
of Sam said I should come over to his house. He was like, I know I want to play Miles Morales, Cole. He's like, I was like, you should play it, Sam. I was like, don't play it. You can beat it in like a day. I was like, I didn't like the second day. He was like, I should come over to your house to play. He's like, I was like, I might be able to take it over. He was like, yeah, my mom wants. He was like, I need to clean my room before anybody comes over though, because it's a mess.
Huh? Some cool Animal Crossing posters. Cole likes Animal Crossing. He just doesn't play it. Maybe he'll play with an update.
Nope.
Absolutely not. I gotta wait my time from the Lord.
I mean, could.
Venom Deadpool.
Not always, though.
Venom Deadpool.
You got free time, Colby.
What?
You got free time. cold by all this. I mean, yeah, this is just like, who in their right mind writes
A? Here's one of your friends' turn. One time in sixth grade, Jack W. had his pom-pom, and then he took his hat. Democrat Jack ripped his pom-pom off his hat. I think it was Cooper, actually. I remember when Michael destroyed the hat. I told him about it today. He was like, Mr. Harrison got so angry. Michael got in the tree. Did I tell you?
Michael got in the tree.
No, it wasn't Michael. Michael didn't get in the tree. He's bad. No, some kid named Andrew got in the tree.
Kirby art
style.
Some kid named Andrew got in the tree. He climbed. I said he should have.
This is pretty cool. Michael fell, I think. I call it beastie.
Sakurai being done with Smash Bros. Altogether. Cole? Where am I? Where? Where is he? Where's
Hunter Beezus? Francis just walked in this place, falls to the ground. No, Hunter. Who's the guy? A Nikato?
Yeah. Ah! Him on the violin.
Come here, let's go look at these plushies.
No, 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 no.
Hey, look at this
go
guy. That's the next game.
That was
so bad.
What?
If you were really tall, like 7 foot, you could hit that.
Maybe. Ooh, Godson? How accurate is it, though?
I don't want to push it because I know
what we're going to do. What?
What's so bad about it? I'm not breaking any part. What are you accusing me for?
I just
want to
be reaction out
here.
This seems...
Man, maybe by Riley then.
Or by Sandman. Give him a bunch of Spider-Man comics and give him
this
one.
Is just...
Yeah.
Just amazing. Sinful.
Give Sam a bunch of Spider-Man comics and give him that one.
Or just talk to him, you know.
Hunter, I will. It
Start
was a
wasting
joke.
$30 on comics
I
when
will,
you can buy tracks.
Hunter.
You not know, I'm gonna talk to
you. I know you will, Cole. Yeah. I'm busting your balls.
Yeah.
That's what brothers, that's what we do.
Who's that? Who's the only child? Oh, this is a joke.
Boop, should knock you out for that. No, you don't, Cole. You know how bored you'd be.
We look at the plushies.
Dude, the plushies are over here. We looked at them already.
Bro, what are you doing?
What if I wanted an MVP?
That is just
mean.
That's disgusting. Oh, it's so adorable. Yes, Fluffy Bam, Fluffy Bam.
Pencil, Bam.
Oh no.
Pencil, Pity, Bam. Pencil,
you got these
pity,
mini bears, the yummy
pencil,
bears.
Pity, horrible. Can you eat them?
Are you? Is this a joke? Is that it?
It's just delicious flavors. Look at this. Snorlax, but it's Nikato avocado. Do.
Are these like official or is this one is?
Yeah, why wouldn't they be official?
This one.
Walking Dead's Godson.
Hunter, look you. A giant ice cream food review.
Hunter, like you should get this for Matt.
Throw this to Matt.
Why?
The smoking rabbit. Mm. Let me see.
Matt, you gotta stop, bro. You're killing yourself.
I like the texture of this.
That's pretty good.
Oh, look, a fuzzy bee.
Fuzzy bee, fam.
Logan 30 acre? Chili, you know you want my banana.
Funny, Logan.
What was that joke earlier that I laughed at that wasn't funny? I laughed, like, sarcastically like I do. What? It's horrible.
Horrible.
Even worse.
Look,
what are we doing? Yeah, I just commented about it.
Look at Calvin.
Calvin and disgusting.
Arm?
Yeah.
Wait, look. Tag team. It seems
that he's really. Hang on.
We got
I just found our favorite president in comic form.
You did?
Yep.
Show me.
There he is. Hello, America. Look at him.
Is that really?
No, it's a joke. It looks like him, though.
It does.
Have you seen? You gotta watch a. Sheesh. Zelda set?
I'm trying to find that one.
The dad said it's horrible.
Remember, you gotta watch a Purple Cliff reaction to.
No.
Purple Cliff reacts. Because there was this one clip and this girl was yelling at an old dude and she was like, "You look like the President of the United States." And he was like, "Hello, America." He's a godsend.
Wait, like Joe Biden or Trump?
I think it was supposed to be Joe Biden, which is horrible. But, you know.
Oh, yeah, no.
Sex ad.
Oh, wow. I wonder what that's about.
Mm-hmm. And we're going back down.
Why?
Cole? Nah, he's just parking it on the stairs. Look at that massive shadow rider cataracts, bro.
Remember you Millhouse Blues?
Yeah, Millhouse Blues. Just look at this, Aiden. I mean, this is... You guys aren't even...
You get the joke, right?
See, DC was always worse than Marvel, but it just went down... 2 more 15,000 layers
no.
Because of this.
Give me the Quickie Mom!
Remember me putting up a photo of the Bart Simpson on the side?
It's the Quickie Mom!
Thank you, have a good one.
The team battle, I need the
V-Battle,
Pam.
Yo! I need Pam. Pam, look. Punch in your buns! Come on, bro, you know you need it. Punch on your buns! I'm gonna punch on your buns! You got 5 minutes! Sheesh!
How many?
Five.
You mean I get this pressed?
Hold on, guys. Let me, I'll be back. Okay, I just got 10 extra minutes. Let's go! Oh my goodness! Why am I still wearing this freaking mask? To here?
Riley.
You're on another level.
Pity, pity, pit not Pam. Pity, mid not pencil Pam.
Scratchy, matchy, shiny, whammy.
Her feet are as thin as a pencil Pam. Put that in image.
I got to.
Think about how thin she would be. She'd be the same height and everything, but she'd be pencil thin.
Pity, 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 pity,
pity. I tell you about all the homework, or it's not homework, it's work that needs to be due by the, right? You remember it now? Yeah. I got it at the end of the trimester, but I was gonna do some this week, but then I was like, oh, you know, special ed class, you know, with my buddy. So no, I did a lot of it in that class because my special needs friend just does nothing.
Mm-hmm.
He was listening. He's looking at pictures of Def Leppard. Still singing the Adele song, Cole?
Yeah, because war is normal.
Ooh, baby. I haven't been in a video in like a year.
Not true, but she's a dark
kid. When your hands start to go. Oh, dang, look at that thick stink bug on the ground. Shoo! Hey, Peter, Hey, Theater. Hey, Speeder. Hey, Reader. We're in the car. Let's do this. Don't hit this car. It's definitely a white woman. I'm kidding. I don't know why I said that. Not Starbucks.